Today, we are going to do an activity to find out the design of magnetic field lines around a bar magnet. For that, we take a wooden board. On the wooden board, we fix a white sheet of paper with the help of thumb pins and we keep a bar magnet. Then, we take iron filings and sprinkle them around the magnet and try to find out the magnetic field lines. See? You can actually see the magnetic field lines being formed with the iron filings very closely attached to the poles of the magnet and far away as we go towards the center of the magnet.